Okay, let me say you one thing. I'm still on the belief that she's the one who did the deal. Because the other chick is completely like she exists. Rex is just a fucking prick. Okay. Oh, there's something that I didn't get it. That's interesting. No, you're not. Trying to work here. I know. I think the sun is you're doing right. Oh, fuck you, darling. That's probably the wrong. That's it, what I think. Ritual, okay. You can jam the thing, so give enough time to people. Where do I fucking get this? So that's when I'm gonna talk with that guy. Oh, fucking hell. I know. I don't feel comfortable doing this. I'm not comfortable doing this. Oh, hell. She mostly call him her Ben. Yeah. I can use the excuse of internet detox. I think it was that. I fuck up. I find it interesting. I'm sorry. I'm feeling dirty. Ugh, hell. Why not? Do I gonna lie to my teeth here? Yeah, I committed to the paper. It's not gonna be staying on the status quo. Sorry, Ruben. I really am. By God, that's not gonna be good. I'm sorry, people. I really am. I fucked this over so badly. I don't feel right. I feel dirty.
Oh my God, we did it. I was so nervous. But we made it work.
You so
together. But we still need to get the rest too. I know you can do it. I really trust you.
I
just
don't.
Wait till then.
Darling, if you know what I've been doing. Okay. Yes. I think they are telling the truth. I'm in comfort on my apartment, so fuck you.
I've been working cases for over 35 years, and let me tell you, none of it has prepared me for this. Truth is, I don't even know if I can handle another case like this. I just want you to understand the gravity of what we're doing here. It needs to carry on beyond me, beyond us. Think about that.
Sorry, mate. I really have to do this. I fucked up the first time I played the last game, so I really have to serve this shit this time.
I'm recording this as proof. I've been hearing it for weeks, every night. You're gonna hear it too? You hear that, right? I'm not crazy!
I see the purple stuff on the side.
Stop! Make it stop! Stop! Get away from me!
I'm sad. Okay.
Welcome to the Alluring Hotline. Be true, be you, be alluring. Press 1 to ask about our exclusive deals. Press 2 to ask about our brand new loyalty program. Press 3 to ask about our Muse program. If you wish to return to the main menu at any time, please press 0. To follow up on your application as our Muse, please press 1. If you want to apply as one of our Muses, please press 2. Otherwise, press 0 to return to our main menu. Our muses are as unique as our products. To apply, simply drop by one of our retail stores and speak to our on-site liaisons and begin the application process. Everything will be followed up personally after that. Hope to meet you very soon. To go back, please press 1. To return to our main menu, please press 0. To follow up on your application as our muse, please press 1. Want to be our muse? Are you enough to be a part of us? Hunt us down at our pop-up stores and get your applications filled. If you have already applied and want to get in touch with your talent liaison, please dial the 4-digit extension number after the beep.
Okay. Fuck. Not you. You. Oh. Mail. Oh, here we have 8714. Let's just let's type on the chat on this chat. 7:14, nobody will ever notice.
Welcome to the Alluren Hotline.
This is blowing my head.
Press 1 to ask about our exclusive deals. Press 2 to ask about our brand new loyalty program. To follow up on your application as our muse. Want to be our muse? Are you enough to be a part of us? Hunt us down at our pop-up stores and get your applications filled. If you have already applied and want to get in touch with your talent liaison, please dial the 4-digit extension number after the beep. Thank you. Your liaison is Rachel.
This shit again.
However, your call cannot be connected as she's not at her desk at this moment. She is informed of your call and will get back to you as soon as possible. Have a nice day.
Holy fucking hell. Okay, I will agree to your terms. we were pretty okay. Okay, it's a minor thing. But I will need proof. I'm destroying this people's life. I destroy everyone's life. Huh. I think my second... I think they didn't do the deal. And if I'm okay... I've turned the password to remember, and now you're giving me another one. Have you got a real man to recommend? Yep. God fucking damn it, mate! Using the initials of your structure names has the combination from. We're fucked. Let me see. And we don't have a date.
Hi guys! It is day 2 of the celery cabbage.
And I can see that. Okay. Sign up for your class with Chloe. So her structure is Chloe, right? Medium. Download. So it's probably Monday and Wednesday. That's gonna be bullshit. But here we go. Okay. Fucking asshole.
Just another day in Marlowe's life.
Don't care, darling. Huh. I'm not guilting tribute, not now. Not entirely, but yeah. Shit, that's gonna be a problem. Go fuck yourself. Oh, but I already did. And what do we need from her locker, probably? Yeah. So what do we need now? I don't care about this. It does kind of, but try not die, please. Really, motherfucker? Are you for real? Fuck. No. Ah, shit. I don't understand. I'm gonna go for this. The rapid expansion of the universe. By the way, they arranged the chairs. Did I just die? The number is here. Two, three, seven. That's the problem. I think it's the initials. It's not those. Shite. It's Chloe what? Let's just call it CH. No, it's CG. And the MW, CGMW, CGMW. Are you fucking kidding me? Structures. Wait, what? I use the initials of your structures names as combination. Remember is who's instructor? And the other of your classes. I don't fucking get it.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. This was the video. If you enjoyed, leave it a like. If you didn't, leave it a dislike. If you have anything to say, please leave a comment. And if you want to see what the hell is going to be coming next on this mess, subscribe. And see you guys on the next episode.